Hi, it's Nastya from Tilda. Today, we're going to talk about creating a website for your business. But first, let me share a little story that inspired this video. So recently, my friend had a birthday and I wanted to surprise her with a small gift and some flowers.
So I looked up flower shops in her area. There were quite a few listed, but none of them had a website where I could learn more about the products and pricing or contact them remotely.
Many small businesses only have a social media page, which oftentimes lacks customer management systems and other handy tools that could help convert visitors into clients, help them manage products, and more.
Like, for example, an online store catalog for managing products.
This made me think, how many opportunities small businesses are missing simply because they don't have a website? And if you're thinking, but having a website is so expensive, I don't even know where to start. And after that, I would need help with maintenance. Well, today I'm going to prove that you don't need to hire any additional help to create and manage a fully fledged website for as low as $10 a month. So since I was looking for a flower shop website, let's create one today.
First, let's pick a template to speed up the process. Create a new website, make your first page, and select a template you like. Now let's see what we need to customize. Let's quickly set up a menu to ensure a proper website navigation. I will include an About Us section, a shop, client reviews, and ways to contact me. This way, I already have a plan on what sections I'm going to fill my website with. Next, let's work on the Hero section. The Hero section is what grabs your visitors' attention, so let's make it stand out. First, include a strong headline that highlights your unique selling proposition, essentially telling your customer what your business does better than the competition. How do you craft a unique selling proposition? First, identify a problem you are solving. Then, identify who you are solving it for. Next, figure out how you can solve it differently or better than others. For example, you have a flower shop that also offers same-day flower delivery. Emphasize that in your hero section. This not only specifies when potential clients might need your services, but it also helps include relevant keywords for better SEO. Now, let's add a call to action that prompts your visitor to take the next step. Here, I want them to explore my shop, so I'll include an Order Now button. Make sure to choose visuals that complement your text. I've picked compelling images to make my hero section even more attention-grabbing. Now let's move on to the About Us section and add some information about your business. If you're struggling with your website copy, check out Tilda's AI assistant, which helps generate text. It's as simple as filling out a couple of prompt windows, specifying your website niche, and providing a description. Click Generate and your text is ready in seconds.
My website is already looking great, but I would like to take it a step further and list all of my products directly on a website. This way, the customers can easily browse and place their orders online.
We already have a block with product cards, perfect spot to feature some of the most popular bouquets. I will quickly replace the title of my product and add a description. Then I will upload a fitting image.
But what if you have a lot of product listings and manually entering the product details for every listing would be time-consuming and inefficient?
This is where the product catalog comes in handy. The product catalog offers more automation, so you can manage everything in one place without constantly editing your website. Any products you add will be instantly listed on your page. Add a block with product cards from the store category, connect your product catalog to the block with your stock, and it will update automatically. Next, let's add a payment method and customize our shopping cart. Go to Site Settings, Payment Systems, and connect a suitable payment method for your store, like Stripe or PayPal. Since we have used the pre-designed store template, there's no need to add an extra shopping cart. However, you can always find it in the library by accessing the store category. To customize the shopping cart, check out the Content tab. Here you can specify form input, add text to your form, and more. You can also add a CRM to manage your orders. Tilda has a built-in CRM, and you can also connect many other services via the site settings.
All right, we are done setting up the store. What other content can we add on the page?
Reviews and success stories. Reviews play a big role in clients' decision-making process, providing essential social proof that builds trust and credibility for your business. Go to the block library, Reviews, and pick a block you like. I'll go with this one. You can also add other elements from the library of over 550 pre-designed blocks. You can add forms to collect leads, blocks that explain how your business operates, videos, timetables, a map to help your customers find your store, and so much more. Finally, let's make your website visible to search engines. First, customize your website's URL in the site settings. Tilda provides a free subdomain, but if you have purchased a domain, you can connect it in the Domain tab. Then, go to Page Settings and include a keyword-rich title and description. To help web crawlers better understand what your page is about, use service-specific keywords like flowers, delivery, bouquets, as well as location-specific terms like Porto, Portugal. Customize a badge for your website previews and click Save. In the SEO tab, connect HTTPS to secure your website and boost its search engine ranking. Also, link your website to Google Search Console to help it get discovered and indexed more quickly. For a complete resource on optimizing your website for search engines, check out our SEO guide. The link is in the description.
All right, it looks like we are done. It's so easy to create a website for your business on Tilda. No need to hire any additional help to get started.
You made it to the end of the video. Awesome. We have a small gift for you, a promo code for a 1 month Tilda personal plan instead of the usual 2 week trial when you first register. You can see the code on the screen and find it in the description below, along with instructions on how to use it.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to Tilda's channel for more content on web design and marketing. Bye.